Hello everyone, welcome to another vlog. This time I'm going to try my best. I'm going to try my best to do a Matchday vlog without getting embarrassed and shy. So I'm currently in the house. It's around about half past 10, 11 o'clock. So just having something to eat, getting ready for the match. And I'll be heading off in about an hour's time. Because of course for me, Bristol is about 40 miles away, so it should take me about an hour to get there. And yeah, I'm feeling pretty confident. It's a lovely day, look. And I'm hoping for a Wolves win. Just about to leave Bridgend now. Going to get some petrol first. And there's some yobbos flipping a food bin just over there. Just arrived in Bristol. I'm parked at Bedminster Cricket Club. Very, very good parking facility here. I think there's rugby and there's Bristol fans and there's Wolves fans. There's all sorts of people parked here. Don't know how that would work in the cricket season. Got an hour or so until kickoff, so I'm just chilling out. It's only a 10-minute walk to Ashton Gate. Waiting for my auntie, uncle, and cousins as well to walk down to the game with them. There's some Bristol City fans sitting next to me, and they are watching me, and I feel like an idiot.
Back over. Oh, fucking hell, don't they? you are, Gideon.
Little bit of a different match review today. I thought I'd come and do it outside because I'm here in Bristol. That there is the Clifton Suspension Bridge.
That's what excites me, whether or not it's...
Hi there.
Hello.
Thank you.
Thank you.